Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here. Really excited because I just got a package from some new friends over at Epoch. E-P-O-C-H. Now, Epoch is a company that is now doing officially licensed games and activities starring Nintendo characters. So, Epoch has very graciously sent me this cool Mario balancing game, which comes with some cool Mario figures there. This is the castle stage. And then they also sent me the underground stage of the Mario balancing game. There is a third stage, which I believe is the grassland stage. All three of these sets are available at epiceverlastingplay.com. I'll be sure to leave that URL in the description of this video so you guys can check it out yourself if you're interested. And so let's go ahead, get these things open, and we'll see what the balancing game is all about. I also got another cool gift from Epic, and that is the Super Mario Aqua Beads. So we'll have to put these together in our next video. Toast. All right, so we'll start with the underground stage, which comes with Mario and Luigi, along with Spike and Buzzy Beetle. Spike, they beat Jack Specific to it just barely, because Jack Specific is doing their Spike figure very soon. Anyway, and then we also have a blue dice right there, which is kind of reminiscent of Mario Party, honestly. First of all, once you open the package, you have this card with a nice little background from the video game, and inside are the instructions. All right, so in the instructions, it shows the three sets for the balancing game. So the Grasslands comes with Mario, Yoshi, Koopa Troopa, and Goomba. But then it also shows some other games here, such as Shaky Tower, which you got different sculpts of Mario, Luigi, and Yoshi. And then you got Goomba, Two Toads, and Boo that come in that set. And then here's another game called Piranha Plant Escape, which comes with another Mario and Luigi, although that looks like the same Mario that we got here in the underground set. And then over here, it just shows the balancing game again. So that is cool that they're doing like all these different characters that we can get in sets. And here's the instructions on how to put things together and how to play the game. So here are our characters. We got Buzzy Beetle, we got Luigi, we got Spike, and we got Mario himself. Here's the actual game, and here is the dice, which it's great. It's even in the Mario font. You roll the dice, and I got one. That means I need to put one character on the game, and then next person rolls, they get one. They have to put one character on, and the next person rolls, they get one. They have to put one character on. Zoinks! And next one gets a one, they get to put one character on. And the next person gets a one, they have to take one character off. Uh-oh! And that's how you lose the game, is by spilling. So that is how the game works. Let's go ahead and get the second game open, because you can actually attach them and make the game bigger. All right, so here is the card of the package that shows the castle background. You know, I am silly that I set up my grasslands background here, Acorn Plains, when I have perfectly good castle and underground playsets that I could have set up instead. But oh well, oh well, here we go. Let's go ahead and take a look at this set. So the dice on this one is gray, but it still uses that cool Mario font. Aside from the gray, it's all pretty much the same. Now, here are the figures. We got Fire Mario, Princess Peach, I got Boo, and Hammer Bro. You can't see him up there, open right here, Hammer Bro. So those are the, so that's eight figures now. Each set comes with four. So let's go ahead and see how this works with two sets. So here's a new arrangement I just threw together. As you can see, there's hooks in like every direction on these platforms so that you can hook them together in different ways. You can do them like this, so they're double layered thick. And you can move the top platform so they're together on the side, or you can make it so they're in the middle so they don't touch each other. All kinds of stuff like that. All right, so here's my new concoction using the two sets, and let's go ahead and put some characters on. So far, so good. This is going just swimmingly. Am I too balanced? Maybe I did make it too balanced, because as I take them off, we seem just fine. All right, let's try a different structure. All right, here we go. Here's my triple decker. Let's see. Let's start with somebody short. Let's Okay, let's try that again. Let's go ahead and put somebody at the very top. We got Luigi up there, if you can see him. And maybe if I put two characters on, like so, still balanced. Maybe a pair of Marios to balance out the bottom. All right, and a Buzzy Beetle, and a Spike. And we gotta put the princess on somewhere. Maybe she could share the top with Luigi. There we go. All right, there we go, nice and balanced. Now let's practice taking them off. Let's start with a Hammer Bro. Oh, Frenching Bears! And that, I guess, is how the game can be played. And if you're anything like me, you probably have tons of old Mario figurines that could also be compatible with this game here. Whoop, Statue Mario, you're too heavy. Whoop, there we go. Statue Mario off. Oh! Alrighty, well, huge thank you and shout out to Epic for sending these great figures, these great sets and games for me to review and to show you guys. And please check out shop.everlastingplay.com if you're interested in getting some of these for yourselves. One thing is that when you're done with the game, you got all these great quality figures to add to your Mario collection. So that is pretty nifty too. Alright friends, if you haven't already, please subscribe, like this video, and have a fantastic day. Toast!